Okay, so this is another tutorial on how to use a Sparkedit, I guess. Okay. Use the Sparkedit to edit HaloPC maps. Halo trial, I don't know if that works. I'll try to work on it later. So, let's see. Want to open a cat file with file, open khaki file, and it should be local disk drive. So open files, Microsoft Game, HaloPC, and map. Not change that. And use should be loading down there just like this. And it should pop up this. Also you have this right here that can show points. Wireframe, shaded wireframe, texturing. I like texture pretty much. To move it, you have to do the WP. A, D, S, space to go up, and shift to go down. You can also right click to grab around, and you can edit this map before. I like added a box, or a lock bridge, so we're good. Alright, so let's edit this walk right here, I guess. To do that, you go to edit, and you go down to scene, and then you should probably, like, if you want a vehicle, it'll put like a red box around it. Alright, scene. We'll be able to switch it. This is select mode, drag, twist around, and so this is also a delete and copy. Yeah, click once with that, and then you can go up to the button that looks like a drag right here, and you can drag around like this. That's cool. You can also go to this button right here, the rotate mode, and you can rotate around. And you can also move the lock up by doing page up, move it up, and page down, move it down. You can also do this, which copies it. And you can do that, which deletes it. I also think you can, you can also press, delete. Yeah, you can also press delete. Okay, what did I forget? You can make, teleport pairs. Like this, you go to tools. Oh, and if you forget the controls, you can just go to help controls and control. Tools. You can go to, let's see. Teleport pair, and it should show you this right here. And the fourth one right here is always the one you walk into and you can come right out like that. Oh, and if the map it says something about it. Options and the bitmaps map has to be exactly like this. It has to be like that. I'll post this in the description so you can copy it and paste it into the bitmaps. Technically all. Oh, in my voice, one thing is the computer isn't the sound is all high pitched and I can't change it. I'm coming down with like a cold or something. So that is it, pretty much. So yeah. Just comment if you have any trouble.